Madam Speaker, my question without notice is to the Minister for Health. I refer to the human and financial cost of the IBM Labor Health payroll debacle, and I ask, in contrast to the culture of waste and mismanagement that beset Queensland Health under Labor, can the Minister advise if any great Queenslanders are coming forward to help build our health expertise through their own extraordinary generosity?